And yeah, the girl in that video is actually your daughter, isn't
she's
it?
She's my daughter, yeah, Nicole. Her first kind of time in a video. She wants to be an actress when she grows older. She wants to be Emma Watson from Harry Potter. Basically, so...
How do you feel about that?
Look, if she wants to be, you know, absolutely, of course, I'd encourage it.
But, if it's in their blood, you can't really
But
stop.
if she is a big, successful actress sometime, I can say I gave her her first big break.
Yeah.
So she's 12 now. Is she still at the age where she'll do what you say?
Oh, yeah.
Like when you were doing that video, for example.
I know, totally, yeah. She is. She's turning 13 this year, which I'm a bit like...
Oh, teenagers.
That's when it starts.
That's when it starts. That's what everyone keeps saying to me. But, yeah, it's she's grown up very fast, but she's a great little girl and, you know, she was great in the video. It was a big day for her.
Mm-hmm. Is there any advice you'd give her for if she wants to be in the public eye? Obviously, you've spent most of your life in the public eye. Does it scare you at all? And is there anything you'd say to her?
I think it's just... I'd be very protective of her if she was going in there because I've been there for so long now myself. And it can be a great industry, but it can be a nasty industry too.
Yeah, yeah.
So, yeah, I'd be very protective, but I think just go for it, enjoy it. If whether it's acting, singing, swimming, playing, you know, whatever it may be in life, I think you got to just go for it and... That's what kind of
and don't give up from the knockbacks because there's a lot of knockbacks.
Absolutely, and anything is possible. Like even the start of Westlife, the first audition with Simon Cowell, he didn't like me at all. Mm. So I dyed my hair blonde and re-auditioned for him 3 years later or 3 months later, and got in the band and he loved the feedback. So it just shows you can do a bad audition and you could literally your life could be just completely changed.
Yeah.